I am Zae Savant. And these are my thoughts.
I'm the fucking man. Y'all don't get it, do you? Type of money, everybody acting like they knew ya. Go uptown, New York City, bitch. Some Spanish girls love me like I'm out with Judah. Tell Uncle Luke I'm out in Miami too. Clubbing hard, fucking women, they ain't much to do. Wrist playing, got a condo up on Biscayne. Still getting brain from a thing, ain't shit changed. How you feel, how you feel, how you feel? 25 sitting on 25 mil, I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Rest in peace, Mac Dre, I'ma do it for the Bay, okay? Getting paid, we'll holler whenever that stop. My team good, we don't really need a mascot. Tell Tune Light One, pass it like a relay. YMCMB, you niggas more YMCA. Me, Franny, and Molly Mall at the Cribbo. Shot goes out to Nico, Jay, and Chubb, shot to Gibbo. We got Santa Margarita by the leader. She know even if I'm fucking with her, I don't really need her. Ah, oh, that's how you feel, man, that's really how you feel. Cause the pimpin' nice cold, all these bitches wanna chill. I mean, maybe she won't, then again, maybe she will. I can almost guarantee she know the deal. Real nigga, what's up? Now she want a photo. You already know though, you only live once, that's the motto, nigga, YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play, every day, every day. Fuck what anybody say, can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? One.
Alright, man, Zae Savant is just, he's both sides of me, man. He's the voice. He's everything that people think. He's everything that, you know, people want to say but don't have the right venues or the right avenues to say it. He's that thought that's in the back of your head that you really want to voice to the world, but, you know, you never have the right avenue to do it. So, you know, Zae Savant is really just a person who speaks his mind. Yeah, he's a person who says the thing that needs to be said that nobody else wants to say, and he says it without any cares in the world about how you feel about what he says.
How did you get that name? How did you come up with that name?
Well, the Zae part is a derivative of my first name, so that came easy, you know. But the Savant part is because for years people always tell me I overanalyze things, man. My man IQ always tell me I overanalyze relationships. I overanalyze simple questions like you could ask me what color is the sky and we're gonna debate about it. But, you know, I dig into everything. I want to know the exact meaning. I want to know other ways you can look at it. So that brought the term savant into play because a savant is somewhat of a philosopher. A savant is a person who is an expert at what they know. They're keen in their abilities, man. They just dig deep in everything. And that's where you got Zae Savant, man. He is I and I am him.
What can we expect from Zae Savant? Like, what has he got coming up?
Man, what can you expect from me? You made that broad.
What does he have coming up?
Okay. What can you expect, or what's coming up from Zae Savant, man? It'll be a lot, man. I can say that you can expect to hear a little more music. You can definitely expect to see Thoughts of a Savant. You know, that's going to be the show I'll be working on. And, you know, from that, you're going to see a lot of guest appearances, man. Just expect the world from here on out.
Let's talk a little bit about that. You know, you said you did music. You said you got a show coming up. What inspired you to even want to do these things?
Man, I get inspiration from a lot of places, you know. But mostly I'm going to have to say, especially from my close friends and family. A lot of it comes from my best friend. You hear me mention a lot of IQ. He always is pushing me to do things that I normally wouldn't. I tend to, you know, stay away from it sometimes just because I'm not the biggest believer in myself at times. But my mother's probably my biggest inspiration in the world. She's been here from the beginning to the end, so always her. My little brother and sister, man, because I serve as that brother and at points that father figure in their lives, I hope, you know what I'm saying? And my son, he's always my biggest inspiration. So I'm inspired by all of those. Now, as far as like figures that people could think about, man, Huey P. Newton, a lot of people laugh when I say that, but that's my guy, man. I really love how he voiced what was always on his mind. Malcolm X is another brother who I like how he always said what was on his mind without any feelings about it. You know, he said what was best, what he thought was best, and he just let you have it, man. And believe it or not, man, I got a lot of inspiration from my man Joe Button, man. I'm an advocate for the way he speaks his mind. He lets people have it raw and uncut, man, and that's everything I try to embody, man. So my inspiration comes from a lot of places, man.
Okay, you mentioned the show, Thoughts of a Savant.
Yeah.
Let's talk about that show. What does this show consist of? What is it about?
Man, Thoughts of a Savant is everything that I told you Zae Savant is about, man. It's the opportunity for me to take the things that are in my head, the things that I write, my opinions on things that I read and I see that happen in life, and it was my avenue to be able to come out and voice it to you all. A lot of times I see people on Facebooks and on all these things, and they say things and they do subliminals and they kind of hint towards stuff, but they don't really let it out. They don't really let that passion come out of them or that true opinion of it come out of them. And that's what you'll get on Thoughts of a Savant. Now, you'll get raw and uncut what people are saying. Even if sometimes it might not even be my view. It might be something somebody else said that I think everyone needs to hear. So I'll say it, man. You'll hear Devil's Advocate a lot. You'll hear me taking other sides on things. You'll hear my true opinion at all times, though, you know, because I'm one who can be on both sides of things, pause. But, you know, I can, it's going to be everything that you want to hear, that you want to say, and the truth about how people really feel about it, man. Yeah, it's not going to be censored. It's going to be raw.
When did you first realize that you wanted to pursue a career in music or film or have you on a TV show? How did this come about?
Man, the idea to do this, the idea of making this into something other than just a little play vlog or a little every now and then blog or, you know, just like a lot of people just do things and let it go. The idea to make it into a show or series mostly came from friends of mine. Like I say, again, gotta shout out my man IQ and IQ Media. He works in conjunction with the Scraps Network, who sponsors my show. And through them, they had a show already on the air, Table Scraps. Check it out. It's got to be the truest form of hip-hop. Like, it's the truest form of anything dedicated to the genre of hip-hop, man. And their show was so powerful in what they were saying, man. When he came to me about the idea of doing a show and actually putting all these things I do into film and into a show for you guys to see, I was just like, yo, if you for it, I support it, and I'm with it, man. So pretty much, I can't take credit and say it was my idea, man. It was brought to me. It was a great idea, and I decided it was something I wanted to run with.
And you may think about this. If you had to describe your show in three words, or you can say if you would describe Zae Savant in three words, what do you think that would be?
Man, if I can say it this way, I'm gonna say my first one is gonna be it's gonna be two words, but it's one for me. You know, he's the villain and the good guy, because you're gonna see both sides of everything. So though he may seem like the bad guy, it's truly what people wanted to say, or truly what people don't say. So that's the first thing that would describe it, is just being the villain and the good guy, you know. Another word would be inspiring. You will always be inspired by the show, man. Whether you agree or disagree, you'll be inspired by the thought. You'll be inspired by the fact that you saw it from the other side. A lot of my subjects are going to be things that people weigh heavily on. It's not a right or wrong to them. So inspiration is always going to be, you'll always be inspired. And the last would be, I hate to use double words when you ask me for three words, man. That's just how my mind be. That's how my thoughts be. So you get the thoughts of a savant. But it would be, dang, I was saying that. I forgot the word I wanted to say. But thought provoking. It'll be thought-provoking, man. I'm definitely that. I'm going to always make you dig into your deeper thought. I'm going to make you explain what you're saying. I'm going to make you give me a real meaning. Don't tell me nothing you can't back it up. Don't tell me nothing you can't go back into it, man. You got to dig into your thoughts. So you're going to get the thoughts of a savant, but I want the thoughts that you have as well. So those will be my three, man. Thought-provoking, inspirational, and the villain and the superhero.
What would you say makes your show stand apart from any other vlog or any other show of people sitting there talking about
it? Oh, that's easy. This ain't basketball wise. This ain't none of those shows that you see. And I mean this without disrespecting anybody, but if you feel disrespected, oh well. But this is not one of those reality shows where people are really being told what to say. This is raw and uncut. This is for real. This is real emotion, real feeling, real thoughts, it's completely different because it's no censorship. Like I keep saying, it's no monitoring what I say. You know, it's my thoughts, and if people don't like it, then they won't like it, but they'll respect it. So that's what you're gonna get all the time, man. That's what makes this show different than anything, is because it's completely original, it's completely uncensored, and it's just raw and uncut. It's real.
If you had the opportunity to have any one or few people featured on your show or featured on a track with you, who would that be? Or they?
Featured on my show, first of all, I gotta say it's a far stretch, but you know, Barack Obama always, because the man is just, he's just great, man. I appreciate everything he's done for not only my country, my community, but my people as well, and just me as a person. Another person that I would love to have the opportunity to sit down with, because I think he's like a mastermind, is Puff Daddy. You know what I'm saying? People like that always inspire me, because regardless of how people feel about you, you know, you continue to be you. Don't laugh, Kobe Bryant. You know, I'm a sports fanatic, but he's the villain. But he's so nice in his craft, people love to hate him and hate to love him. You know, so I would love to have Kobe on there. On the music side, man, you hear a lot of mention with me and music just because it's something that's close to my soul. But if I could touch a few people with music and have them on my show, man, Black Thought, Joe Budden, Lil Wayne, Jay-Z, J. Cole, and the new cat Stally, you know, people like that, I would love to have on my show because they are true hip-hop heads. And always, I'm sorry, the number one person I would want, Uncle Russ. Russell Simmons, man, a mastermind, man.
And I ain't gonna hold you.
Megan Good. Hi, Megan Good. Hi, Megan Good. Bye, Megan Good. All right, I'm chill. All
right, man, I ain't gonna hold you up much longer. What would you say, or not even so much what would you say? You spoke about what you can expect. What would you like people to receive, or how you would want people to receive your show?
You know, truly, I try not to tell people what I want them to take from me, but I would ask of people, you know, to respect my thoughts. Be open-minded if you're going to watch my show, because you won't always agree, but you won't always disagree. You know, a lot of what you're going to get from me is the, you know, like I keep saying, it's raw. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be true feelings, man. And you see me get emotional on my show, that's true. Ain't nobody script that. You see me get mad on my show, that's me. You see me state an opinion on my show, it's somebody's true thought. So when you watch my show, the way I want you to take it is take it as the truth, you know? If it's not your opinion, take it as your brother's opinion, because he might not want to voice it to you the way that I do, because he respects you so much, or he doesn't want it to come out that way.
Give me the top five alive.
Man, y'all keep hitting me, but I think I done said it pretty much already, man. My top five artists alive right now. Yo, Table Scraps, I don't want to hear no feedback, no kickback, man. Wayne, Jay, Thought, Black Thought, Joe Budden. And my number five right now that's out there, period, man, has got to be Busta. Busta Rhymes, man. So it's going straight like that. And you can put it in that order. Wayne, Joe, Jay, Black Thought, Busta Rhymes, man. Believe that. Hip hop.
Is there anything you want to say to anybody, shout anybody out, call anybody out, anything else you want to say?
Anything I can say, man, I'm going to have to put it like this, man. To all my personalities, I ain't going to say rapper. This is to everybody, from movies to music to sports, anybody who's seen, man, anybody who has the opportunity to voice their opinion to the world, man, be real about what you say, man. Stop making comments and apologizing. Stop stating the views that everybody wants to hear. Be yourself, man. Be conscious of what you say, because our youth are watching, our people are watching, man. But most of all, man, I just want our community to start embracing the fact that we got people growing below us, man. We got kids, we got the youth that look up to us, man. So I would always say to the, you know, be inspirational. To the youth, I would always say, man, find someone who does something that you like and aspire to be that. You know, don't emulate anybody, but if you're gonna have to follow in the trends of something, follow in the trends of greatness. And be that. If you can't find it in the entertainment industry, find it in a lawyer in your community, find it in a pastor, find it in a close friend of the family. Just find it, man. Quick shout out, man. Always shout out to IQ Entertainment, IQ Media, I'm sorry. My man IQ himself, New Love Media, Green Tea Music, some of the truest hip hop alive, Table Scraps, the television show, and the Scraps Network. Man, big shout out to my homie, DJ Twice Born, the 7-4-D. You know what I'm saying? The dopest DJ out, man. Shout out to North Carolina Central University, the number one HBCU in the country. Keep your thoughts to yourself. These are mine. Sloping Hills, Verdant Green, North Carolina Central University. Always true to my heart. Shout out to Fayetteville, 9-2-6, representer. Shout out to New Orleans, Louisiana, and everywhere I lived in my backbone, man. Most of all, shout out to my family. My brother, King Green, at West Carolina playing football. My sister, Deontay Lachey, you know what I'm saying? Doing her thing in the fashion world. My mother, Zora Wall, the most inspirational woman, the backbone of my family, my support system, my father, my mother, my confidant, my friend, everything that you are, man, I love you for it. And then praise to the Most High. Can't do nothing without that, and I ain't got nothing to say, you know, after that, man, that's it.
I'm the fucking man, y'all don't get it, do you? Type of money, everybody acting like they know you.
Social media, Twitter, at Zae Savant. Facebook, Zae Savant. Model Mayhem, Zae Savant. You know what I'm saying? What else? I'm on YouTube, Zae Savant. Table Scraps TV. That about it, man. You can reach out to me in those manners, man. Anything you can think of that people use, Uvu, Skypes, all of that. I'm Zae Savant, man. Yeah. Hit me up when you want my thoughts or you want me to hear yours.
Any last words?
Hey, man. Stay true to yourself. Never stop using your mind. And other than that, I'm going to say tune in to Thoughts of a Savant. I get tuned out. Peace.
Wanna chill, I mean, maybe she won't. Then again, maybe she will. I can almost guarantee she know the deal. Real nigga, what's up? Now she want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto, nigga. YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga. We don't really play every day, every day. Fuck what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? One time, fuck one time. I'm calling niggas out like